Hello and welcome again. This is Neha, and today we're going to do fighting back. So starting with the mistakes that we can do while we do fighting back. The most important thing in a fighting back is the alignment. So starting with, so mostly people either drop the shoulder, the alignment is not proper, wrist is far from the shoulders, or this alignment is also not wrong. So the right way to do it is your wrist is absolutely in line with the shoulder. So the way to fix the alignment from the head to the toe is either you stand with the legs together or you stand. And if you stand up, make sure that there is no space between the two feet. Here you're engaging the core as well as the hips. Make sure this is not low or too high, but right in line. Yeah? And then the next, the other hand, the fingers there will be in line with the hand. Yeah? So please make sure that the alignment is correct for side plank. Yeah, thank you. If you want a variation, then you can go on the elbow, which again is in line with the shoulders. Knees are on the ground, east west, and yeah, this is the variation. Okay. Good. Thank you so much.